This was one of the first songs I wrote for this project, and it's called Two Scars.